You will feel anxious to hear that both my good Blakes have been confined to bed a week by a severe fever. Thank heaven both are now revived. And he is here at this moment by my side, representing on copper an Adam, all of his own, surrounded by animals, as a frontispiece to the projected ballads.